Yo, the Bunny Bunny's here, the Pink Chubby Bear, how's it going? We're here with BioShock Remastered. We just got into this guy's Williams, I think his name was. I'm not quite, I don't remember. I can't check. Oh, I missed this. And we finally got past this part, which is pretty tough. Now, I see weapon upgrades. I never knew they had a weapon upgrade here. Let's see here. I think I want to do, what's this? Oh, that's nice. Do you only get to pick one? Hey, so you only get to pick one. All right. That's nice though. I increase that damage so that way when I go to take on that Rosie. Good. I know where to go.
You can't quit. Fontaine will find you.
Hey, fuck Fontaine.
You fuck Fontaine. Fontaine fucks you.
You don't fuck Fontaine. Fontaine fucks you. Oh shit. Crazy. Thanks. I didn't do that. I don't think I would ever show you the videos for copyright reasons. And I don't think I would sit there and watch him. If I could watch him outside of him, that'd be nice.
Should be smooth sailing from here. I'll meet you up ahead.
I played BioShock a couple times, lost save game. I think I got about this far in the game. Actually, whoa. Oh, see, I see. Combat bonuses. I think Rosie beat you. You know what I mean? Yeah. Because the enemies are not really that tough. At least right now, they're not really that tough. So, let's go. Whoop. Never got the perk to search again. And I did, at that point, the last time I played, I did get the point to search containers again, so. Oh shit.
I'm right outside the submarine bay, but I can't get in. I need you for that. My family can't be more than 100 yards away.
Thank you. Alright, thanks for being on my side, bud.
We all come down here. Figured we all be part of Ryan's great chain. Turns out Ryan's chain is made of gold, and ours are the sort with the big iron ball around your ankle. He's up in Fort Frolic banging fashion models. We're down in this dump yanking guts out of fish. Fontaine's promising something better. He's like one of us, you know? Like he's worked a day in his life. He says meet him at his fish packing joint at 11. I'll go, bring a couple of guys. Hey, it's not like things could get a lot worse.
What did happen? This looks like a drill. Whiskey. So Marine base.
Hit the switch up there in the control booth and let me in. I think it's time to shake hands and get acquainted.
You had your fun, but enough is enough. You press that button, you'll learn what it means to truly be my enemy.
I'm already your enemy. I don't know. Why, you just gonna make it more? Worse than it you already have? I don't want the cigarette. This boy right here? Health thing right here. Am I gonna need, oh, this is a flame? Okay.
They scraped out of them prison camps. But she's no crackpot. She's gonna make me the kind of scratch that'll have Ryan look like he's running a paper route. She just needs some supplies to get the ball rolling and a friend to watch her back.
Okay, yeah, I don't know why I thought it was Fontaine. Yeah, because I didn't meet her. She's the one that created those little girls. So she's behind all this. Okay.
Regroup as soon as we can!
That's in there? Okay.
Like an assassin, and then you try to sneak out like a thief. You're no CIA spook. Who are you? Why have you come here? There's two ways to deal with a mystery. Uncover it, or eliminate it.
I thought it was possible to actually save his family. And I was actually like getting there, like, yeah, I'm gonna save it.
The Irish pork pie offered me a deal. I flip him Fontaine and I walk out of here. That simple. How do I know that fat fuck isn't Fontaine's guy? How do I know they're not all Fontaine's guy? Fontaine's got Adam, and everybody wants it. Ryan's got a whole lot of talk and a nice suit. Even down here, any idiot can see which way the wind is blowing.
Yeah. Yeah. I thought I could actually save his family, man. I was rushing there. But in this game, you know, you don't walk around NPCs, you know? So. That's a shame.
You came to rob what you could never build. A hum gaping at the gates of Rome. Even the air you breathe is sponged from my account. Well, breathe deep. So later you might remember the taste.
You get to the bathysphere in the rolling hills. That'll take you straight to the devil himself. Then all debts will be paid in full.
Right, go to the metro station. Okay, so, I'm not supposed to do that. Is there something here? Oh. All right, let me try to figure this out. And I'll get back to you guys. I'm back. All right, it would just jump to the side here. Wow. I can't believe that was that hard. I remember this.
Seems like some poor blighters have started seeing ghosts. Ghosts? Ryan tells me it's a side effect of this plasmid business. One poor sod's memory is getting passed on to another through genetic sampling. Lunatics, rebellion, and now bleeding ghosts. Ain't life in Rapture grand?
Yep, it's not.
Christ, is somebody there?
Yeah.
They're everywhere!
In the woods into a luxury. Riot asked, should a farmer not be able to sell his food? Is a potter not entitled to a profit from his pots? I started to argue with the man, and then I remembered who signed my checks. The only thing worse than a hypocrite is an unemployed one.
Tell the minister he'll just have to wait. It's my daughter's wedding, not his.
I started searching. Damage for nothing. Probably not gonna worry about taking pictures of these guys. Picking up like shell casings and like rubber hoses and stuff. I wonder what those things for. I don't need anything. I might say maybe some ammo.
Thank you. Sometimes I forget when you build a witch. I go by color.
You go by color? Oh, that is funny. Should have got better than that. Oh, I'm going over time. Oh, bro, I went way over time here on the video. Oh, I got one. Thanks, guys, man. Stay tuned for watching. I'll see you guys next video. Oh.